Kolby, tough loss today at Western Kentucky, but what was the message to your team afterwards to bounce back tomorrow?
Mainly to focus harder, bring energy the whole game, and keep playing, even if we're down.
Despite the loss, you had a career day, 25 points. Just talk about what worked so well for you out there today.
For the first time this season, my shots were falling with the help of my teammates actually giving me the ball when I was open. Just me being able to give my team what was needed.